Welcome back to Casual Nerd Studios. Here we are with another mission from the D.M.C. Devil May Cry reboot. This is Mission 19, Face the Demon. I think this is the next to last. This is the last or next to last mission in this series, and everything has been brought to you in part by peer pressure. Let's get on with it. You know what? Since there's no keys, no secret doors, this may actually be the last boss fight mission. So, nothing else. If you've watched all the way through these, I want to thank you. And I'm going to try to keep putting out content on a daily basis. Let's see how this goes. I think this is live. I thought it ended on an even number.
Why did you kill my child? I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? You seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose? Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought. They killed. They starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. What have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
It was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless.
Virgil.
Okay, let's shut this thing down.
Hellgate.
my brother alone. You okay, Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome.
Shut.
You will die.
Never! Any ideas? You see that eye of his? Yes. His demon child had something like that. We start there. We'll have to get it open.
I am Mundus.
You're an asshole! Keep him busy. I'll try and get the eye exposed. Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye. Now, Dante! Get to the eye!
Good save.
Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body?
We kill Mundus.
No.
Virgil! No!
have you done to him?
I did it.
Thank you.
Alright, this is the end of this mission. I got one more mission and everything after this, but don't forget to like, follow, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Go follow me on Twitter. It's at CN Studios on Twitter.com. I stream almost every night at 10 p.m. Central. Hope everybody has a good day, and I can't wait to see you there. Peace.